Okay, go ahead and say something, Jared. Give us your name. Tell us that you're going to fight tonight.
All right. My name is Jared Duxbury. I'm fighting at 170 pounds tonight and raising the cage, Wild Horse Pass, and hoping to keep my undefeated record.
Tell the folks what town the Wild Horse Pass Casino is in.
Chandler.
It's in Chandler, Arizona, south of here.
That's right.
And Jared and I are getting ready to head downtown to talk to a guy at Honeywell, did you say, Jared?
Well, he works for the Solar Commission, and he knows the Honeywell guys.
And supposedly Honeywell's coming out with a system that creates AC current versus DC current.
That's right.
Which will absolutely revolutionize the solar industry. The way it is now, we create DC, turn it into AC, and we lose a lot of energy because we have to go through rectifiers and things like that to convert from DC to AC to get it back into your homes.
Yep.
And if you can just replicate the AC right from the solar cells, all this other stuff would just be old age.
That's right.
And we're sitting here waiting for the light rail to come. And here's some little artwork they put up by the light rail. And now I'm looking directly downtown south Phoenix. And we're heading to the Arizona... Where are we going, Jared?
Where are we going? The convention center.
Is it the Arizona Convention Center? Phoenix Convention Center to meet with these people. And this is a green convention they have going now. And we all know green is go now, so enjoyable. Head on down the road.
Here we are on the light rail with my buddy Jared, and we're heading south to the convention center to meet with these people about this nano. And we'll just take a little shot. Here's another picture of my buddy Jared. And here's what the inside of this light rail system looks like here. And we'll just stand around and show the rest of them. And here we're coming to a stop. And there you go, folks. Peace. Arizona Mining and Mineral Museum. And,
approaching station.
They all couldn't. They all hand it up for me. These little cameras now are taking over an hour of video.
That's cool.
And I got enough backup to do 2 hours. But here we're filming some of the other vendors' green stuff. And here we are, we're just going in the train going down Central Avenue here in downtown Phoenix. I think I did the bid on these train stations with one every mile, if I remember right. Not cheap. Put these little stations in here. Downtown was just dead while they were building this train, and they hope it'll revive downtown Phoenix. We'll see.
Seems to be.
Does it seem to be helping? You're down here all
yeah.
the time.
Yeah, definitely.
My buddy Jared's girlfriend has a beauty parlor right on Central, north of Thomas, right, Jared?
Just south of Thomas.
Just south of Thomas on Central here. The light rail runs right in front of it. And a lot of businesses closed down, just did not survive the construction of the light rail.
Yeah.
And we'll see if all the tax dollars pays off for the interior of Phoenix here. And, Jared, we got pretty close to our destination, aren't we?
Yeah, we got a few more stops, that's it.
Okay. And then Jared, I'll now then have to walk over to 3rd Street where the convention center is. They remodeled all of it, too, and expanded it, too, didn't they, Jared?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, they spent a lot of money rebuilding it. And, a few more videos here, and, the old way of traveling around the city by metro bus.
Approaching station, Van Buren and First Avenue.
Last night, when I put my videos out, I was on Van Buren 3rd Street, and in 5th Street at the Arizona Science Center, and see where we are today on Saturday morning, right back down here. And, here we are inside the convention center. My friend Jared waiting to talk to this guy about this little motor. That's supposedly going to save us a bunch of energy, and we're just going to do a little pan around here.
Last time I was in here, I was to look at cars. That's the only reason I come down here, is when they do the International Car Show.
You know what's kind of cool, actually? A little ways over there, they've got the new power post that Phoenix just bought 2,500 of for powering electrical cars.
My nephew Randy had the contract for that when they did it the last time through.
All right.
That was the guy that was going to take care of my business while they were going to put me in jail. Jared and I were just talking about a story when several years ago I escaped 13 floors from going to jail. See, when I tell you a little Martian, I ain't kidding. Martians don't go to jail, apparently.
Well, not me.
A little 360 around here, show everybody this center. And we'll walk around and see what all the stuff, and this is, if it's green, it counts now, and that's what we've got going on here. These are just all more green. Here, Jared and I, these are the people we want to talk to about these energy saving systems here, and they've agreed to let us film this little episode here so they can tell us how their systems work. As soon as the gentleman on the left gets done over here with these folks, we'll sit and have a talk with him, and we'll record this for everybody out there. And one way or another, the government's going to make us all go this way anyway. So the gentleman in the black in the background is a gentleman we're waiting to talk to. And while we're at, we'll just pan around one more time. There's Jared the fighter right there in front of me. Go right back around here. We're just about how calm he is for his fight day, but he didn't fight till 7:30 tonight. So a little more view of the convention center here. Okay, the Prius, we get a lot of news lately. We just found this little Prius here that runs completely on electrical energy. We walked, Jared and I walked up, we're looking for another guy that claims his solar cells convert sunlight directly into AC power versus DC power, and we'll yet to see if that can really happen. This is the name of this company here. Thought I would just show up because the Prius has been getting so much press. And according to these guys, and I'll give them a little free advertisement here, they convert damn near anything that you want to ride on there. And there's a list of items that they convert into. And for all you guys like me that are electronic nuts and electrical nuts, we'll go ahead and walk over here and show some of the components. And right there, instead of having your diesel or gasoline motor, that's what you're, when you lift it up the hood, that's what you'd be looking at there. And that'd be all just electrical connections. And here is a photo of the conversion kit you would need to convert your car over to total electricity and take your little gas burning motor out of there that the powers that be want you to use so you can be taxed to death. There you go, folks. Enjoy. Okay, one last final shot. We couldn't find the guy we wanted to talk to about the solar panels that create AC power. So to finish this little section up, we'll do a little pan around here. And Jared and I are going to go to the Arizona Center and try and find some lunch. So we'll see what else we can find around here. See you all later. Bye. Here we are in downtown Phoenix. I wasn't going to take footage of this, but it's so neat buildings down here. And I just want to show how much this town has changed. And from when I grew up, right in here would have been the old Greyhound bus stop in this area. And I got on one of these buses and headed to boot camp in San Diego for the Navy, and just how much this town has changed since I was a child. It's this little, pretty little canyon we're sitting in right now. I thought we'd just take some video of here while we came out of the Arizona Center to talk to the solar people. I'm going to spin back around here and show these beautiful architecture and these buildings here in downtown Phoenix. Too bad the economy got so bad. For the most part, these buildings are all sitting empty. Just some beautiful, beautiful architecture here in downtown Phoenix. Once again, while Jared and I go find some place to eat. Thank you.